but I don't think they expected the hit to be that bad. Mars Needs Moms was released on March 11th.
Funding for Arthur is provided by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and viewers like you.
This program is made possible in part by a grant from Libby's Juicy Juice. Juicy Juice, 100% juice for 100% kids.
And by Baby Gap. Check out Arthur online at www.pbs.org. Remember, you can find Arthur books and lots of other books too at your local library.